Hey, it's Allison from computers.mom, and today's video will show you how to sync passwords between your iPhone and your Windows computer. It's incredibly useful, safe, and free. If you have an iPhone and a Mac, it's nearly effortless to sync passwords automatically among all your devices using Keychain, Apple's built-in password manager. Keychain is, of course, one of the iCloud tools connected to each Apple ID. But if you have an iPhone and a Windows computer, can you automatically sync passwords between your computer and your iPhone? The answer is yes. It just takes a little bit of setup. This video will walk through the steps in detail. Don't worry about taking notes because you'll find a summary at the end of the video for convenience. Here's what you'll need. A computer running Windows 10 or 11 with either Microsoft Edge or Google Chrome. Note that this technique does not currently work with other browsers like Firefox. And you'll need an iPhone running iOS 14 or later. You can confirm your version under Settings, General, About. And in case you're wondering, everything in this video also works on an iPad. You'll also need your Apple ID and password. Any logins you have saved on your iPhone are not going to sync directly to your computer. The logins from the iPhone and from the computer will both sync to iCloud. So we need to make sure that sync is set up on both devices. On the phone, it's very easy. Just open Settings and make sure you are signed in to your Apple ID account. If you are, you'll see your name and email address at the top of the Settings page. Also confirm that you have Keychain turned on in iCloud. That's all you have to do on the phone. Now let's look at the computer part. We'll need an app called iCloud for Windows to manage the sync, which is available from the Microsoft App Store. An easy way to get to the App Store is to type Store in the search box here on the taskbar, and then select the Microsoft Store icon when it appears in the list. In the App Store window, use the search box here at the top to find iCloud for Windows. You don't have to type the whole thing, just iCloud will do. Once you find it, click the Get button to download and install the iCloud app. It'll take a moment or two depending on your internet connection speed. If you're prompted for permission like this, go ahead and click Yes. When it's finished, the Get button becomes Open. Click Open to start the iCloud app running, and we can close the Microsoft Store window to get it out of the way. Here's the iCloud app window behind it. Now log into the iCloud app, enter your Apple ID, email address, and password, and click Sign In. This next bit will likely be familiar. For security, you'll need to confirm that you are allowed to use this account on another device that's already connected to your Apple ID, usually an iPhone. Grab your iPhone and you should see a prompt like this notifying you that someone's trying to access your account. Click Allow and then take the 6-digit code provided, go back to your computer, and enter it into iCloud for Windows. Once it's accepted, the iCloud for Windows app runs quietly in the background whenever your computer is on so that your passwords stay up to date. You can see the iCloud icon in the system tray. That's the area on the bottom right of your screen near the time. Look for a tiny blue cloud on a white background like this, but don't confuse it with the weather cloud over here. This little window should pop up automatically. If you don't see it, click the iCloud icon to bring it up. Then click on the window to open the iCloud sync preferences. Here, you can choose what you'd like to sync between your computer and your iCloud account. A bunch of the options are pre-checked, but we're only focusing on the passwords in this video. So let's uncheck the rest, make sure passwords is checked, and then be sure when you're done to click Apply before we close the window so our choices are saved. Apple may ask if you want to share diagnostic data. That's optional. Whatever you choose here doesn't affect how the sync works. Click Close and you're done with the basic setup. Your passwords will now sync between iCloud and your computer. The obvious question, though, is, now what? How do we see or use our password list? iCloud is running, at least in theory, but where? It's not visible anywhere, even in the system tray. If you don't see the iCloud icon, it's probably hidden, along with a bunch of other icons, under this little arrow to keep the system tray from getting too crowded. Here's a blow-up view. We just have to click the little arrow here to see the hidden icons, and you'll find the iCloud app. So, click the little arrow, then the iCloud icon, and in the window that pops up, select Open iCloud Passwords. The iCloud passwords window opens, and now we have more security. All this security may feel like a bit of a nuisance, but as you can see, Apple is just making sure it's you who has access to your passwords, not somebody else. The security here is your Windows login credentials, that is, whatever you use to log into this computer, in this case, my passcode. And once it's accepted, ta-da! Here's the list of all the logins I have saved in the iCloud Keychain. You can search for, edit, copy, delete, or add passwords right on your Windows computer just as easily as on your iPhone or iPad. And all these changes sync to your iPhone through iCloud. If that's all you wanted, you're done. But if you would like these logins to automatically fill in on web pages, then the last step is to set up iCloud password autofill in Microsoft Edge or Chrome. Before you connect the iCloud password list to your browser, though, one note of caution. Web browsers like Chrome and Edge have their own built-in password managers, and you may already have saved some passwords in them. Enabling the iCloud password browser extension will disable those internal password managers and use the iCloud passwords instead. So if you already have some passwords saved in Edge or Chrome, make sure to export them before you do this. To get autofill set up, once again find the iCloud icon in the system tray and click on it. But this time, choose Open iCloud Settings. That reopens the settings window that we saw before. Let's zoom in here. Know that you can enable password sync for Edge or Chrome or both. Let's start with Edge. Click Install Extension and this window appears. Click Download and Microsoft Edge opens to the page we need. Click Get and then take a moment to read this warning window, but regardless of how you feel about it, autofill won't work unless you click Add Extension. A new key icon appears at the top of your browser, but it's crossed out. It's not active yet. Click on the key and you're once again prompted to get a 6-digit code to allow this extension to access your iCloud Keychain. Go get a code on your iPhone just like we did before, enter it, and the setup is complete. Now we can access the password list by clicking the key icon at the top of the browser and then clicking Manage Passwords. You still have to use your Windows credentials to see them, of course, for safety, but we should now also have autofill enabled. Let's test it by going to a website, Dropbox, which is one of the saved logins on my list. When I go to the Dropbox login page and click in one of the login fields, a little window will pop up with my login information and the keychain symbol. All I have to do is click on it and the fields are automatically filled in. It's fast, it's easy, and it's safe. Finally, let's take a quick look at how to do this in Chrome. It's almost identical to the setup for Edge. Unlike Edge, Chrome doesn't come with Windows. So do I have Chrome on this computer? Yep, here it is. So back in the iCloud settings window, click Install Extension next to Chrome this time, and then Download. That takes us to the iCloud password extension page for Chrome. Click the Add to Chrome button up here. Same warning comes up that you saw in Edge, and you'll need to click Add Extension. Once the extension has been added, we need to allow the sync to happen. Click Turn on Sync, and then click the little puzzle piece up here at the top of the browser window to find iCloud passwords. Enable it, authenticate it with the 6-digit code from your iPhone, and it's ready to go. And you can see that autofill is also working in Chrome. And we're done. It does take a lot of little steps to set up, but none of them are difficult. And now you can access and manage your saved passwords on your Windows computer and on your iPhone, and autofill your logins in Chrome or Edge. Any changes you make to the passwords will automatically sync to iCloud and you don't have to buy a Mac. As promised, here's a quick recap of the steps. First, in your iPhone settings, make sure that you're signed in with your Apple ID and that you have Keychain Sync enabled. Then on your Windows computer, open the Microsoft App Store and install iCloud for Windows. Sign into the app and authenticate with a 6-digit code from your iPhone. In the iCloud app settings, make sure that passwords is checked and click Apply. Now you can manage your passwords from the app on your Windows computer. And then optionally, install and enable the browser extension in your preferred browser, Edge or Chrome, or both. You'll have to authenticate here as well, but just once. Thanks for watching. Feel free to leave comments and questions below. Click like if you found this helpful, and be sure to subscribe for more Computers.Mom videos.